Psychopaths have reduced white matter in their brains, specifically within a tract called the uncinate fasciculus. This tract connects the prefrontal cortex to the amygdala. Whilst the prefrontal cortex is responsible for controlling emotional impulses, the amygdala generates emotions such as fear and anger. The uncinate fasciculus thereby enables the prefrontal cortex to inhibit aggression, thereby explaining the increased aggression in psychopaths.